You ever been in a fight, bro?
Yeah.
Y'all ever been in a fight?
Yeah.
Y'all ever been in a fight?
Yeah.
On the scale of 1 to 10, how bad would I beat your ass? If we was in a fight, how bad would I beat your ass?
You would lose that.
I would lose?
You ain't finna do shit.
So that's a zero? How bad would I beat your ass?
Probably beat me up pretty good, bro.
All right, so what's up, bro? You trying to fight right now?
It don't matter.
So what you trying to do, bro? But it's like, all right, it's four of y'all, right? It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Like, four of y'all versus me, I'll beat the fuck out of all y'all niggas, bro. Dunkin' in my Reeboks, ride with a G-Shock. I heard he shot, Turco make a beatbox. He made a shot, turn, wore the spot, built a car. All right, what's your name, bro?
Ram.
All right, y'all ever been in a fight?
Yeah.
1 to 10, how would you rate your fighting skills on a scale of 1 to 10? What would you rate it?
10.
10. Oh, you that nice with it?
Yeah.
All right. A nine.
All right, we got two scrappers with us right now. All right. So look, on a scale of 1 to 10, right? If we was in a fight, how bad would I beat your ass?
I'd give you a little cooler, a zero. Easy, my ass.
I mean, you're a little bigger than me. I don't know what you got. I'm going to say a 7.
All right. So look, he said 0, though. Yeah. You sure about that, bro?
Possibly.
Like, let's be honest, bro. Let's be realistic, bro.
I'm real set.
Hey, bro, I'll beat you like this, bro. Oh. So what's up, bro? You trying to fight right now?
It don't matter.
I'm bugging with you, bro. You on go, though. Cut the video, bro. All right, what's your name, bro?
Jaleel. All
right, Jaleel. So, you ever been in a fight?
I've been in a few. All
right, bro. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate, like, your fighting skills, bro?
I mean, I'm comparing it to a lot of, like, middle schoolers. Cause I haven't been in a fight in a while. Okay. So I'd say like a 7.
That's like average type shit. All right, bro. If we was in a fight, bro, on the scale of 1 to 10, how bad would I beat your ass, bro?
You're funny as shit.
Bro, no, be realistic, bro. Like, let's be honest, bro.
You got the black Air Forces, yo. I don't know.
Get the feet, bro. I can't. Bitch, bitch. I'm off to go.
Bitch, bitch. I'm on to go. Bitch.
All right, bro. So what's your name?
CJ.
Hayden.
Y'all ever been in a fight?
Yeah.
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate your fighting skill? If being honest, though.
I'd say like an 8.
Probably like a 6 or 7.
7? That's kind of low, bro. You can't fight.
Bro, I've not been in too many fights, bro.
The question for the day, you feel me? On a scale of 1 to 10, if we was in a fight, how badly would I beat your ass?
0.
Say 0.
Bro, I don't know. I've never seen you fight before. I don't know.
I'm undefeated.
Oh, then probably beat me up pretty good, bro. All
right, bro. See, he's smart, bro. Why you not like your friend, bro? He's smart, bro. Come on, bro. You sure about that, bro? It's a 0 chance I will beat you up?
Yo, 0, bro.
A 0? Bro.
Before I lose a fight, I shoot a nigga.
Cap. All
right, bro. What's your name?
No.
You ever been in a fight, bro?
Yeah. All
right. 1 out of 10, what would you rate your fighting skills?
About a 10.
10? 10 being the highest, you know that, right?
Yeah.
So basically, you're a scrapper for real.
Yeah.
All right. On the scale of 1 to 10, if we was to fight, how bad would I beat your ass, bro?
Oh, my God.
You'll lose that.
I would lose?
Yeah.
Nah, bro. I'm saying, like, realistically, let's be honest, like, you know what I'm saying, for the camera. 1 to 10, bro, how bad would I beat your ass?
You will lose.
I will lose?
Yeah.
Are you sure about that?
100%.
Hey, bro. You see what I got on my feet right now?
Yeah.
That mean I'm ready to stomp. So what you trying to do, bro?
It's whatever.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Dirty.
Hey, what's your name?
Vaughn.
All right, bro. Y'all ever been in a fight?
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate your fighting skills?
At that time, a fucking 5.
Damn, it was that.
That shit was trash.
You ain't get that W on that one?
I mean, I won, but like, you was young as shit, just swinging.
Young nigga shit, real shit. 1 to 10, what would you rate your fighting skills?
Back in the day, like, my fighting skills, I'd say probably like, used to be like a 7, 8. One, like, I used to be getting active, but now, like, I don't be fighting no more, so.
I feel you on some peaceful shit. On a scale of 1 to 10, if we was in a fight, how bad would I beat your ass?
Imagine, a 0.
All right, how bad would I beat your ass? Scale of 1 to 10.
Shit, I ain't going to say somebody going to beat me, like, 0. Like, you feel me?
You sure about that?
Yeah, I'm 100% sure.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You smell that? I
smell cap.
Alright, what's your name?
Justin. Miles.
EK.
Camden.
Y'all ever been in a fight though?
Not like a real one.
Hell yeah. Always. Like, one time.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate your fighting skills though? If we being honest.
Say 8.
I'm like an 8.4.
That's not bad.
7.
2.
Man, that's low, bro. What's good with you? But look, on a scale of 1 to 10, if we was in a fight, how bad would I beat your ass?
2.
2.
You ain't finna do shit.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So that's a 0?
Yeah. I would not be living.
Hey, yo, that's crazy. Look, I'm saying, like, be realistic, though, bro. Be for real, bro.
I'm being for real. Yeah, you getting your ass whooped. Sorry.
Hey, bro, I'm just saying, like, bro.
Do you like all
right.
Boxing or something?
Low key, man. I ain't gonna say too much. But it's like, all right, it's 4 of y'all, right? It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Like 4 of y'all versus me, I'll beat the fuck out of all y'all niggas, bro.
Ooh, cut that shit.
Everywhere I go, I get papers. Everywhere I go, I get papers. I'm a rock star, I could've joined Slayer.